10, 15 years time and get to see such a good quality, like, memory almost of what was going on at that time for us. So it's just going to be really cool to kind of watch that and see that and take that away from it, I guess. So it's going to be cool.